Yes, I'm good.
Lydia Des Dolles, Fight Connect TV, and I am backstage at Frank Warren in Birmingham with the victorious Denzel Bentley. How are we feeling?
I'm good, thanks. And yourself?
Yeah, not too bad. I enjoyed that.
Yes, oh, that's good. I was about to ask you that as well. That's good. That's good. I enjoyed it as well, so that's good.
How are we feeling? Obviously, third round stoppage, you know. Yeah. I mean, I know you guys go in there to get a stoppage, but did you think it was going to come through that early?
I wanted a stoppage this fight. I wanted it. I knew it was tough, though, so I thought, let's not rush it and think I can go in there and blast him out. So I thought, take your time, keep using the jab. Obviously, my team instructed me as well, be patient. Don't be anxious because you're coming off a loss or whatever. Just be patient. Everything will come off. Be smart. Be aggressive. And that's what I've done tonight. I used my jab, caught him with a few right hands. I saw his face reddening. I saw he fucked my power. His eyes were open and wide. I thought, okay, he's feeling it. He's going to go. I caught him with the figures and uppercut and he started going, so I jumped on him and finished him.
Jumped on you did. I mean, there's always that exciting moment as a fan when you're in the crowd and you see that kind of run across the ring, you know, because we knew that you knew that the stoppage was coming there.
Yeah, I knew it was coming there, but also as well, I knew I was tagging him, but I didn't want it to be one of them stoppages where he goes back to the corner and he had enough. I wanted the finish that I got tonight. That's what I wanted, and so I'm extra happy with that.
Absolutely. Back to winning ways, obviously we have to touch on your last fight, Felix Cash, and that loss. You know, how is it to come back from a loss like that? Does it play on your mind mentally, or is it just you put it to the past and you move on?
For me, I just put it to the past and move on. Where it's been so long as well, I think if I got out straight away, which I wanted to, I might have been thinking about that and been a bit more anxious to prove myself. But I've been having good rounds in the gym. Everything I've been learning has been coming off. I've been enjoying boxing. I always do, but I'm just saying, like, it's gone to the back of my mind. Of course, that still fuels me because it's like, I don't want to take another loss, especially like that again. So I knew I had to come with a good performance to show that I'm not a mediocre fighter. If I'm getting put in with guys that are, no disrespect, average, yeah. I need to prove that I'm above that level. So that's what I've done tonight. So I'm happy with that performance because I showed that as good and tough as Sam Evans is, he shouldn't be hanging with me in there. So yeah.
So obviously, as I say, a win tonight, back in winning ways. You know, for yourself, what do you want to do the next couple of months? Where does this win put you now?
I want to be active. I want to fight again. That's what I want to do. That's what I do. I'm in the gym all year round, so as active as I can be, the happier I am. So I guess it puts me back in that mix again, back to winning ways. You can't, you know, write me off saying, oh, he's lost. I didn't lose my last fight. I won it now, in good fashion as well. So I just want to get back in that, in good position, fight for titles again, and just keep moving forward in my career.
We have to touch before I let you go. Frank Warren, BT Sport, I mean, a huge platform, you know, BT Sport, legacy in the sport. What is it like for you to get to fight on a show like this, having crowds back after what we've been through the last year or two?
That means a lot. Like, I think I had my last four fights behind closed doors.
Yeah.
So to me, that felt normal. I come out, I was like, damn, there's a crowd today. So it was good, you know, the slot I got just packed out, they were screaming. I thought, this is lovely. Like, I missed this. Like, I started enjoying Fight Man Closed Doors because I was getting out a lot. I prefer this any day of the week, yeah.
And how was it compared to the closed doors fight? I mean, that must have been a shock as well when your first one.
Yeah, this, but it was excellent. I've been coming to shows and I've been seeing it and I'm like, I can't wait to get back out in front of a crowd. So being so high up on the card, I'm happy, I appreciate it. Thank BT Sports, I thank Frank Warren and everyone that's, you know, contributed to this. So yeah,
absolutely.
I'm happy.
Well, listen, I know the doctor's looking to see you. I'll let you go. Thank you so much. Denzel Bentley for Fight Connect TV.